Hey guys, it's Supply C. So, we're doing Minecraft again, yay! I didn't actually finish this world last time, so I'm gonna finish it now. You see that? Is that good? Alright, here. So, my sister put the little thing in there. Oh, where were we? Okay, the next thing, I guess my sister built a house right here. This is her house. It really makes no sense, because see this window right here? If you go behind it, there's nothing there. You might think, well, maybe this is a balcony. Well, no, because there's no entrance. So that window right there is kind of pointless. And on the inside, she has all this. Kitchen. Dining room. Bedroom. Okay, next. So I have this drum in my room. It was on one of my music videos where I showed off my guitar and trumpet and all that. Camera's off. And then I tried to build that drum. So tell me who did better in the comments. So this one was Dominic, my friend. I think his is smaller and has less details, but he actually did finish his, and I didn't. That's the thing. And he has the drumsticks and everything. Mine's bigger. And still, in my case, even though it's not finished, I think it's still better because it has so much detail. And it just goes down, and then you have this little thing there, like little knobs and stuff. And you have all of these things. The only thing I didn't like is that it's not completely circular, but neither is his because it's pretty much a square. So. Yeah, I think mine's still better, but that's my opinion. So this is a battle between me and Dominic again. This is Dominic's side. I don't even know what's going on anymore. Like, are these cannons? He used so many mannequins, I don't even know what's going on. This is mine, too, but this little lighthouse thing, little fence. Artillery. We have a tank that I built right here. It's pretty good. Open it. My dog wants to come in with me. Doggo's in the house. I just knocked over Carl. Of this little thing. Okay. He's good enough. So Mina and Baki are in here now. So yeah, it's the war thing. Then we have the Xbox 360 controller. Looks like this, if you can see that. So this is Dominic's. Has like little X and stuff. This is mine. Mine is actually 3D. And it's see-through. You have like the Y button, the B button, the A button, and the X button. This thing, the D-pad, that thing, this middle button, the bumpers and the triggers right here, and I have the battery pack. But I just grabbed my controller and modeled it off of that, so that's mine. Then we have Mina and Bockhouse. So this is his. This is his Mina bear. This is his Baki Boo. And this is my Mina. I think I definitely win because of colors, but yeah. This is my Baki Boo right here. That old tail. What else is there? I copied Stampy on that, so I'm not even going to tell you about that. A bunch of TNT up there for no reason. This is Dominic's house that he made. It's really cool from the outside, but then just you have nothing up here. This is a big open space. He made it too big and too blocky, I think. And I like how he did the front, though. So we have this and that I'll have to show you. So basically we had, so you know the mini games, like the battle mini game, the three original maps. So each of us built one. So this is Bailey's right here. She made Crucible, or that lava one you spawn in the cage and stuff. So I rated it a 7.5. Dominic rated it an 8. the reason why I rated it a 7.5 is because you drop down. Once you get a chest, there's no way of getting out. See the fence? Well, I guess there is one way you can, like, get up here. But still. And then we have Dominic. He did Cove. I rated it a 5.5, but I should have rated it a 6. And Bailey rated it a 7. So, I like how we did this. I should have rated it a 6 because of this thing right here. This is how it actually is. Like, you spawn in and you drop down. And then you build, like, these little X marks that are actually all on the map. I actually did build a pirate ship for him. So I built a pirate ship for him. I have the pirates, like the captain thing right here. You go up, crow's nest, and you have like the skull and crossbones flag right there. And you have the crew's quarters down here where they'd all sleep. And I think that's pretty cool. It's like the plank where you walk the plank or whatever. And then here's mine. I think I actually won this battle. Bailey rated an 8, and Dom, I forgot what he rated it. But I just remember that I won. So I did Tavern, where y'all spawn in like this little swampy area thing. And then you get to the middle, it's a bunch of chests. And here's this little parkour jump that everyone would stand here and like jump on here to get a chest. I actually took the detail to like do enchantments on some things, like this helmet right there. And I actually put stuff in each chest. I think even on this one, I went into survival and actually used it, so it's kind of like used a bit. So I remember winning that one. But it's still up to you guys. You decide who won. Okay, then, remember when I used to play Left 4 Dead 2? This is supposed to be that. This is what I built. The first level, like the hotel. You spawn on this little roof as like a med kit, shotgun stuff, all right there. You go down the staircase. This is actually how it is. You have like flickering lights that I did. So you go into this room, it's pretty much nothing. This room is a bedroom, a bathroom in here, a closet right there. Alright, what are you looking there? Nothing in there. And here's a bathroom with a working mirror, except for you can't see yourself. Whoa. Another closet. Another bathroom. Another closet room. It's supposed to be like a hotel that's on fire, by the way. You have this main room. That's supposed to be like some type of closet thing. So you go through here. And you go back all the way around. You like wrap around on the sides of everything. Of all the rooms. And then you can see like Dominic's house that he made. Kind of, it's like right there. It's like in the way, but oh well. So you go into this room. More flickering lights because it looks cool. I have three beds in that one. Another bathroom. Empty room. Another bathroom. I actually took the time to do almost every room. Some of them are just lazy and just left them. But still looks good. You go down here. This one. This is where like everything's on fire. Bedroom. Nothing. More fire. You have to see it's blocking, so you have to go around to this door right here. You go through the window to the next one. And then you're around it. Now you have the men's bathroom, like the urinals right here. Or the woman's restroom. Another bedroom has bunk beds, but it's three layered instead of two, so that's nice. You have the main lobby area where everything's on fire. The balconies right here. There actually is a room that should be about here that goes out to right here. But it's not there because I forgot to add it. And this is the elevator you get into and everyone introduces themselves. You go down into the main area. I didn't build this part right here. I built this, but not this part. It's like a bunch of fire. But that's pretty much all this map has. Still pretty good. I'll see if I can fit one more world into this video. So it's not just one. I don't think I can fit that in. I can fit this one in. So basically I built Call of Duty 2 maps, like not Black Ops 2. Not Modern Warfare 2, but Call of Duty 2, like the original, the second game. I have that game. It's fun. So, I try to build some of that. Wait, no, this is not even it. I deleted that world. This is a different one. That's supposed to be like a little trench. Okay, forget this then. That was not worth it. I should probably delete that world. Okay, I wasted more time. Let's see if I can fit something else in. A lot of this will take a while. I think I can fit this one. This is the only one I can fit in. This is where I built that QR code. I just named this world Hi, because I can. I was just building it. So originally, I was building it about here. So I spawned in the water. I had to build all of it up. It's just really fast, because it was time lapse. I started here, started building along that way. Then I realized I messed up. So I deleted all of this. And then I started building up one layer next until I finished it. And it looks pretty good. So, yeah. I don't know why it's water, but it is. So, yeah. I guess that's the end of this video, I think. So, bye guys.